Today is our Chi Sau day, so there's many students coming together to practice Chi Sau. When we study Wing Chun, the most important is touch more hand. More hand we touch, it's better we get, and we can control your energy and your footwork and use the skill properly. And people taller, shorter, faster, stronger, control all kinds of hands. So you learn how to handle them.